Hazardo. Beef cubes. I put some olive oil in there, and then I throw the beef cubes in after I cut them up a little smaller than they were when they came in the package. I brown this. I cooked all the water out there. There was, you know, water that cooked out of them. Now I'm trying to brown them a little bit, making a crust on them. And then I'm going to put some onion soup mix in them. Maybe put a cup of water, some water in there, and put the top on them. Let it like stew, right? And I believe that'll get nice and soft and give it some flavor. As I'm making this for, we're gonna make beef stew. So, we'll put this in and then put the rest of the junk in for the stew. I'm cutting up stuff now. I gotta get potatoes, I got onions cut. There it is. It's probably been cooking with the lid on there. I got a little more water. Probably a half hour. I think it's pretty good. I tried a piece and it seemed to be tender and had some flavor. Probably keep it on low here and cook a little bit longer and put the top on, but it'll probably even get softer. All right, and then meanwhile, I've been cutting up potatoes. And I guess I gotta get celery. I think it takes celery. All right. There it is. It's perfect now. Tender. I probably cooked it another hour. Kept putting water in it. Kept the top on it. Kept it like stewing. And then it dried up here. And right now, they seem to all be real nice and tender. I believe that's what I want, so. Put it in that pot. I'll add up everything else to it. I cut up some celery now. So I got like 5 cups of potatoes. 5 cups of carrots. Like two nice onions in here, diced, and maybe 3 celery stalks. I guess that's all the vegetables. We'll carry on in a little while. Now, this is the meat that we put in. You read that? Four and a half pounds. Stew. Beef for stew. And 4 of these are in there. And I cut up a few more potatoes to add to this. This is what it's going on right now in the pot. There's that meat. It has a good taste to it. That's good. So I guess all that's going in there, when this is, when these are cooked and stuff, is we didn't use all the onions. She felt we didn't need them all. So. So Betsy mixed it all up, put all the seasonings. I just cut everything up. Looking pretty good. I don't know what seasonings that she put in, but I guess the normal ones that you get off a recipe. Anyway, that's it. I think that's it. That's probably all that I'm putting in there. Okay, we'll see how it comes out. Okay, now here it is. Look, tell you this: everything cooking. The meat is falling apart. Maybe that's good. Maybe that's bad. I think it looks all right. We'll see how it is. Looks good, and I think it tastes good. And it's getting thick now with the potatoes. And put no flour or nothing in it. All right. That's it.